Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In my previous video, I have shown you the process of using a DSLR camera as a Skype webcam by using a tool called SparkoCam, which is a paid one. But now, Canon itself released a tool called Canon EOS Webcam Utility that helps to turn your Canon camera into a webcam. In this video, I'll show you the entire process of downloading and installing the tool, connecting your camera to the computer, and finally using your Canon DSLR as a webcam. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started.
Like I said, the first step is to download and install the Canon webcam utility from the official website. To do that, go through the link provided here in the description of this video, which will take you to this page. To start with, here are the list of camera models that support the Canon webcam utility. But if your camera isn't listed here, then try with any closure model. Mine is an EOS 70D, which is not listed here, but tried with EOS 77D and it worked. Once you download the right utility for your Canon DSLR, extract the RAR file and just install the tool on your computer by following the simple on-screen instructions. Once the installation is completed, you must restart the computer for the changes to take effect. Now the second step is to connect your camera to the computer. To do this, you need to have a mini USB to USB cable and a supported Canon DSLR camera. Here I am using EOS 70D for the demonstration. Just plug the cable to the camera mini USB port and the other end of the cable to the computer. Now turn on the camera. Then change the mode to movie. Now the third step is to change the settings within the video chat application. I'm here using Skype as an example. To use Canon DSLR as a webcam, open Skype, then go to menu, then choose settings. Now go to audio and video, then choose the source of the camera as EOS webcam utility. You can even add your desired background by choosing Add Image. To use the Canon DSLR as a webcam with Google Hangouts or any web application, you must allow the utility at the browser settings. To do that, on Chrome, choose this hamburger icon and then select Settings. Go to Privacy and Security, then choose Site Settings. Now under Permissions, choose camera, then choose the source as EOS webcam utility. That's it. Now you can use your Canon DSLR as a webcam with Google Hangouts.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.